province is gaining national attention for its position on educating kids about being gay. NTV's Layla Baudron reports.
The Facebook comments about God, a gay class, are all too familiar for some.
It was just normalized. It was completely normalized that being gay was bad.
Telegram reporter David Maher grew up gay in rural Newfoundland.
The few openly gay kids who were in the high school, I looked at how they were treated, and it became kind of something of a subconscious kind of decision. I saw them, you know, being called slurs, you know, fag. So in my developing mind, I just kind of thought, well, I don't want to be ridiculed like that.
Making it hard to come out. And what do those feelings have to do with a school in middle arm? Well, a lot.
Throw a stone in St. John's, or throw a stone in any given community, and you're going to hit a church. And I'm not saying that all religious people are bigoted, or that they should necessarily share the views perhaps of their church. But when you go there every Sunday, whether you agree with what's being said about the gay community or not, those messages are constant.
Pulling your kid out of a class rather than expose them to a class on inclusion is also a strong message. And so is saying no to a rainbow sidewalk, which is what they did in another rural community, Springdale.
There's a certain sect of the local gay community, in St. John's at least, called the Bay Gays. People who moved from rural towns into St. John's and then came out, then realized that it was okay. And I'm not saying that anyone should have to leave their home, but finding connection, finding solace, whether it's online or, you know, anywhere that you can find someone who's like-minded and who can be that voice to tell you that it's okay, because it is. That's a great source of strength.
It is okay, but saying no to a class on acceptance and inclusion, maybe not. Layla Baudouin, NTV News.